An Oregon woman is facing criminal charges, authorities say, for serving bean dip laced with meth to her coworkers. Cassandra Medina Hernandez worked in the deli of a grocery store in Jefferson. The Marion County Sheriff's Office said September 9th, she put the meth in a serving of bean dip. Then a coworker says Medina Hernandez let her try some of the bean dip she was making. The victim says she liked the dip so much that she took some home to eat during her break. The victim says she started to feel sick and unsteady when she went back to work a short time later. She went to the hospital and tests suggested she had meth in her system. Medina Hernandez is charged with unlawful delivery of methamphetamine, recklessly endangering another person, and causing another person to ingest a controlled substance. Katie Johnston, CBS Local News.